children, we have learned standing line stroke and sleeping line stroke. You remember right, my children? Standing line and sleeping line. Now, we will see the alphabet based on or related to standing line and sleeping line. Now, we learn what are the alphabets which are related to standing line and sleeping line. The alphabet L. See, children, how we will write L? Standing line and then sleeping line. L. From the red line to second black line, standing line and a sleeping line on black line is L. Standing line, sleeping line, L. Standing line, sleeping line, L. Now, the next alphabet is alphabet F. Standing line from red line to second black line and a sleeping line on a red line and first black line is F. Standing line, sleeping line and a sleeping line, F. Standing line, sleeping line and a sleeping line, F. L, F. What is the third alphabet which is related to standing line and sleeping line, children? Is alphabet E. How to write alphabet E? Standing line from red line to second blue line and three sleeping lines. One on red line, another on first black line and third sleeping line on second black line. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Alphabet E. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Alphabet E. Next, what is the alphabet, children? H. Standing line and another standing line from first red line to second black line, two standing lines and a sleeping line on the first black line is capital H. Standing line and a sleeping line is capital H. So, children, what are the alphabets related to standing line and sleeping line, children? It's alphabet L, alphabet F, alphabet E and alphabet H.